Okay, well.
That was easy.
Where are his fucking parents? Because I can't do this anymore. What's up, guys? Sister the Fid. Welcome back to Bayonetta 2. So last time we completed Chapter 7, the arc, we essentially went into the bottom of the ocean. A giant manta ray enemy with a giant eye appeared, and then it ate us, and then we appeared inside of it where we found enemies from Inferno, and then we found the Lumen Sage guy, and we fought him, and basically, Chapter 7 was a mess. A hot mess. And it was awesome. So, I have no idea what's going to be happening next. But I'm assuming it's going to be awesome. Let's go ahead and move on to Chapter, what is this? Chapter 8, An Ancient Civilization. You guys wanted me to pick the, this one. Not this one. Where is it at? You want me to choose, Sarasalan Princess. And then you wanted me to pick the Squirrel Girl outfit for the next episode. So, anyway, we'll go ahead and do this one now. Okay, now apparently this one is gonna be great, and you guys said that it's gonna, like, blow me away or something. So I can't wait to see how, what happens here. Also, I totally forgot that this can, you guys told me that instead of taunting, I can use the charging on this to keep my combos going without having to worry about enraging my enemies. Okay, so... Oh! Yo, where are we?
This is
a hot mess. How'd they get here? How did they get here?
Did to get on the other side of these. Let's just say she's not having a good day. No.
Oh my.
She isn't, little one. But she'd still be alive if she hadn't wasted her life saving mine.
Oh.
Well, she doesn't seem like such a bad friend after all. Fimbulventer can wait for now.
Oh, wow.
Opening the gate. Well, thank you.
What a nice guy.
Leave you at a shutter gate after your sob story, love.
Oh, I like him now.
Who's gonna save you if our stalker decides to show up again? All right, let's do this.
Yo, yes, of course I'll try to keep up. Let me check behind here though and make sure there's nothing here. All right, so there's nothing behind here except death. All right, so let's keep on going. Ooh, and a book. Nice. What is this? A seal? Okay, interesting. Yo, this remembrance of time power that this guy has is really cool. And I especially like the color scheme that he has. Like the blue. The sky blue. It's really nice. Let's see. There's nothing that looks like anything secretive can appear. So, I'm good with this. Uh-oh, what's this? This is... What the fuck? This is the Confuser of Elements Greed? That's not what I imagined Greed to look like, but I appreciate it. Can you fight with me? Interesting. There we go. Oh, interesting. Okay, 1, 2, and 3. Oh, wow, okay. Weird attack pattern. Weird attack pattern. Okay. Okay. What kind of attack pattern is this? Interesting. What a new enemy. Okay, that's something I'm gonna have to get used to. Thanks for fighting with me, by the way. And I still got a platinum on it. Okay, so they were being a little bit forgiving there. Thank you. Okay. I wonder if we can get another platinum on this level, too. But before we do that... Wait, this game likes to do this. They like to go ahead and make secret verses. And places that you were before. And there's no secret verse over here. Alright. Or is there? I go over here. Is there anything here? No, okay. That pyramid thing over there looks like a, it looks like something that I saw on Steam Universe. A type of element. I forgot what it was called, though. Let's see. You know, I'm lightly sick of that attitude, but I'll deal with it. What are these? Okay, and what's this? This is a... broken into fucking pieces, that's what it is. Alright, I think there's a book over here that I can grab. Give me this. This is the Angels and Demons. Thank you. I'll actually read that one later on, because I do want to know a little bit more about the lore. Anything else? Nope. I'm assuming a verse is coming up, though. Shut up, man. Here we go. I kind of don't like how you can't see their attack pattern. There we go. There we go. And then one of these. One of these, and then one of those. And that should be it, and then one, two... Where did he go? Where did he go? Where did he go? Where did he go? Darn it! My combo score was what?! That was awful! One of my combo score was, like, so low there. What the hell? That was awful. I don't think I've ever done a verse that badly before. You guys were telling me that I should be using extended bullets instead to keep my combo score going. But I guess I expected more enemies, so. Part of me really wants to go back again, just to see if there's a hidden burst again. I'll do it one more time. If there's nothing back here, then I'll just, you know, deal with it. Is there anything back here? Ah, no. Okay, alright. Yeah, they got me. Alright. Well, good thing it's not too far back. And one, two, and then we're back. All right. I'm so glad that Panther Within exists. Like, this is such a rad power-up. Hey, I'm trying to save your lives here. Come on, man. Now, what's going to be appearing here? Some sort of boss? No? Interesting. Well, thank you. Wait, an Umbreon Coral? Come here. Thank you. Now, tell me what's going to be happening here, Loki. There's no energy from this object. It doesn't look like it's going to do anything. Okay. Just remembered. Oh? Her face. Is this a golem? Oh, this is something very similar to a golem. Oh, it is a golem! Oh, you're back! Okay, let's do this. Oh, almost had me. And one of those, one of these, and one of these, and then one of those. Whoa, okay. Okay. One, two, three. One, two, three. I love this song, by the way. God damn it, these things are a lot more diverse than they were in the other game. But they're a lot less difficult to beat, it seems. One. Okay, yeah, it's gonna be too hard to use this. There we go. Oh, this will do it. One of those, and then one of these should do it. And then one more should. Oh! Nice. I'm not gonna climax it. Oh, okay. Nice. Alright. So, it looked like Loki. Whoa. What the hell is this? This music is rad. And is this... Wait. This is Vigrid, isn't it? I like how sassily he says that. We need something to open what? That? Firepower? I guess not. Wait, you want me to what? Oh, fuck it right now. There we go. One of these. Fuck you guys. Is there something new? This is a... What the fuck? This is... Allegiance? Okay. Interesting. What the fuck is that? Oh, wow, that's very interesting. All I want is this, actually. And then we should complete it? Nice. Oh, whoa, a fourth of an LP? Or a third? That might be a third. It looks like a third. You've been naughty. Very interested, though, because I'm wondering why it is that, an LP appears so late into this chapter. Is there anything up here? Oh, fuck me. Oh, what is happen- Okay. Keep- Wait, then what's this way? Anything down- Okay, what's not going on there? What's over here? A moon pearl. Oh, and one of these. Yo, one of these. These are one of my favorite, like, Lumen Sage graves to open. Because then they have, like, all the cool stuff in them. Alright, let me see. Is there one on this side, too? There is not one over here. Okay. Is there anything back there? No. Alright, we can keep on going, then. Go up here. Alright, let's go. I'm about to slash this kid in like 2 fucking million pieces. Oh, look, another book. Gimme. Guardian, huh? Okay. Check. It's okay. Now, what do you want me to do here? Oh, hey. Oh, I see. I like how all the other ones have pieces, though, but the one in the beginning didn't. Nice. Yo, another moon pearl? Hey, that's so fucking rad. Yay, we got another one. This music is so cool. What the hell? Is this a bad thing? Is this a good thing? I don't know. I hope it's a good thing. What the hell is this? Okay, so you want me to spin around on this one, right? Okay. That's probably what you want me to do. Yeah. Nice. Oh, whoa. Whoa, there's like a million pieces here. Look at this game. What the hell is this game? Who put this together? This is brilliant. Anything over there? No, there's nothing over there. Okay. Oh, look, a Lumen Sage over there. Or a Lumen Grave. Who fucking buries somebody right here? Like, what the fuck? Yes, I want to pay homage to this particular Lumen Sage as we bury him on top of a piece of concrete in the middle of nowhere. Like, who did this, man? Oh, look, something's over there. How do I get that? I want that. How do I get that? Hey, it looks like I can go around to go get it. Okay. All right, well, let's see. Oh, whoa, what the fuck? Oh, no. There we go. Oh, that was bad. I wasted time. I wasted a lot of time there. Oh, no! Ah, god damn it. Whoa, what the fuck? I totally forgot torture attacks existed. There's like no reason to use them ever. Oh my god. There's some basic ass enemies, you're not basic bitches at all. Oh my god. God damn it. I probably got a gold on that one. Oh man, I'm not doing so well. Oh, poo, okay. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get a gold because I'm pretty sure that there's verses that I'm missing. And the more verses you miss, the lower your score will be. So, it's okay though. Like, it's just a one time. It's my first time playing through it, so. No, fuck you, I'm gonna go around here because I saw this. Easy. Okay, two-thirds of it, so there's one more third of it left. Anything over here? Nope, just death, alright. Whoa! This song is so good, by the way. This is one of my favorite songs. Ah, fuck, wait. One, two, three, four, and one of those, and that should do it. Well, that'll definitely increase my score. Yay, pure platinum. We can do it. All right, let's see. And, boop, well, fuck. No! 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 Oh.
If you need to learn how to talk to a lady, ask your mom.
Anyway. Bitch, weren't we here in, like, chapter one? And there was a Lumen Sage grave over here? Well, fuck it. Oh, the attack pattern on these things. I hate these things so much. God, that's why. Their attack pattern is so fucking weird. Oh, ride? What is this? Oh, this is rad. Whoa, what the fuck? Did I break it? Nice. Oh, counter. Easy. I like how she just switches from, like, dramatic gun heart to fucking kiss. Like, what even? Alright, let's go ahead and destroy this Lumen grave over here. Last time there was a yellow moon lollipop, I think, over here, and now it is a green piece of shit that no one wants. What the fuck? Alright, anyway. Oh, another one! Money! Alright. And, okay, underwater, I guess? And then there was another Lumen Sage right here. What the fuck? And then there's another one over here. But now it's just a yellow moon. Nice. There was a Sieg reverse over here that was in here. That's all the way over here. Oh, nice. And that should do it. Okay. God, these things, these attack patterns are so fucking dumb. Oh my god, these attack patterns make no sense. They're not even patterns. I'm so mad at these. Like, I got a low combo score on that too. Oh, shut up. I'm gonna get the goldiest gold ever. I just want to say that Loki has turned into a character that I just wanted to eliminate from existence to somebody I can tolerate for the next 5 minutes. Oh my god, this is great. Is there another Lumen Sage over here? Or Lumen Grave? Yes, there is. Ooh, a Witch Heart, nice. Is there another one over here? Nope. And there was a secret one over here, but that's not there anymore. Yeah, that's gone. Though I am kind of intrigued, because I'm pretty sure if we go back, there's going to be something over here. Let me see. I just want to make sure. Anything over here? Are we good over here? Yeah, I guess so. Alright, just wanted to make sure. And then dash down here, and then we'll go all the way up here, and that should be good. Easy. How is this helping us get to hell, by the way? I didn't think getting to hell was so complicated. I thought all I had to do was be a bitch. The fuck? Alright. Now, what does this do? You just smash? Okay, interesting. Now, what do you want me to do? You want me to defeat all enemies using a single combo? Come on, man. This is simplistic as fuck. And one of those. One, two, and three. And then one of these should be good. Fuck. One, two, and three. And three? Did we get it? Please don't we get up here, Platinum. Please. Are we fantastic? Are we flawless? Are we amazing? No. We're fucking basic as fuck. God damn it. Well. Fuck. I'm so mad. Why can't I be better at this game? Okay. I won't worry too much about it. This is so excessive. Look at her. What is she doing? This game is fucking nuts, man. So, first of all, you're gonna tell me to try to keep up a million times and then say slow down when I go too fast. Okay. Another one? Alright, obviously I can't beat this thing from this point of view, so I have to get up top. Is this the right way to go? Okay, it must be. Where am I supposed to go?
If you need to learn how to talk to a lady.
I literally just saw a Lumen's. What the f- I just saw a gra- Am I high? What the fuck? I'm pretty sure I just saw a grave just sitting here. Well, fuck it. What the fuck? One of these? There we go. Oh, come on. Fuck you. What the- You're full of shit. What kind of attack pattern even is that? Come on! There we go. I probably should have Umbreon climaxed. God damn it! These enemies are so hard! Okay, well. Where are his fucking parents? Because I can't do this anymore. I can't. What the fuck? No! Alright. God damn it! What am I supposed to do? Oh, God. Just put it in the. Shit. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, nice. We get it? Hey, which heart? If I pause, does it stay like this forever? Oh my god, it does. It actually stays like this forever. This is so cool. Oh, and there's one more that we have to eliminate? Or is that it? Hey! We did it! Nice! Is hell open now? Can we leave? I mean, this is alright. I'm okay with this, I suppose. I mean, we didn't miss three verses, and we didn't get any silvers. Like, I guess we're getting only golds and platinums and pure platinums at this point, so I guess we are doing significantly better than we were when we first started playing Bayonetta, when we were fucking ass getting stones. So, this is alright. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. This level is actually pretty rad. I will go back and I'll practice this level. I'll find out where all the secret stuff is. And we will go ahead and do the school girl or policewoman outfit. Was it policewoman? I think it was policewoman outfit that you guys wanted. I forgot. Well, whatever. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day. Let's see what verse cards we got, if any. We got... Oh, a book? I don't fucking need this. Okay. Demonic currency. Okay. What are these damn ass cards that we're getting? Nice. Okay. Can we get anything new, actually? Yo, we're actually at the gates of hell? Yo, this is awesome! Yes! Okay, then yeah, we're gonna go ahead and stop. Alright. Well, yeah, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you each have a wonderful day, and goodbye.